It's been nearly 2 years since Hurricane Harvey hit the coastal bend, and the rebuilding process continues across South Texas. And Refugio is still struggling to rebuild. Its fire station has $1.5 million worth of damage sustained during the storm. The city has been waiting on FEMA to help pay to get the fire station back into working order. But in the meantime, the volunteers will be moving into a new temporary home next week.